Thavina gada miracle. I know. Yes, I knew. I am serving a God of miracles. I know. Yes, I know. Hallelujah. I am serving a God of miracles. I know. Yes, I know. We are serving a God of miracles. I know, yes, I know, hallelujah. I am serving a God of miracles. I know, yes, I know. I am serving a God of miracles. I know, yes, I know, hallelujah. I am serving a God of miracles. I know. Yes, I know. We are serving a God of miracle. I know. Yes, I know. Hallelujah. I am serving a God of miracle. I know. Yes, I know. We are serving a God of miracle. I know. Yes, I know. Praise the Lord. This is our Miracles Radio and Television Ministries of the Jesus Christ Global Mission. Archbishop Stephen John Biokoro reaching out to you with the word of God. In fact, God is doing greater things. God has anointed us to preach deliverance to the captives, to minister to the oppressed, to bring the word of God to those in need, to pray for those who are going through all kind of stuff and having needs and have to be met by God. Jesus is a mighty God. All power bow before him. He is relevant to our need as we call upon him in prayer, as we study the word and pray. God gives us miracles of healing and blessings and prosperity. His anointing is still flowing today. God anointed me to preach deliverance to the captives, to minister to the needs of people through prayers and the word of God. And that is why we invite you this Saturday from 4 p.m. to 7 p.m. It's going to be a great time of prophetic ministration, healing, signs, wonders, and miracles. We want you to come with your friends and families to the Jesus Christ Global Mission, 850 Sligo Avenue, Silver Spring, Maryland, 4th floor, 20910. This Saturday on the 7th of September, the seventh day, seven the number for completeness and miracle. God will give you a miracle in the name of Jesus. The God we are serving is a God of miracle. God that heals, that blesses, that saves, that delivers, that strengthens. That God is alive today to do something new in your life as he comes. Saturday this week, that is on the 7th of September 2013. By 4 p.m. to 7 p.m. at the Jesus Christ Global Mission, 850 Sligo Avenue, 4th floor, Silver Spring, Maryland, 20910. Want to pray with you. Want to see God meet your need. Many have been coming and they are testifying of what God is doing, how God is reaching out to them with the power of the Holy Spirit. It is your turn now to come and receive all that God has for you. Jesus loves you, Felicia and I. We love you and all our staff and members. We're going to join hands with you to pray and to give you the rightful word, the word of wisdom that liberates, the word of knowledge, the word of God that brings healings and deliverance. In the beginning was the word, and the word was with God, and the word was God. Jesus is that word. He sent his word, and his word went forth to save, to heal, and to deliver. Psalm 107 verse 20. That same Jesus is alive today to meet your need. He says, "Deliver to set the captives free." Oh, Jesus is here right now. Jesus is here right now. Jesus is here right now. He's here to meet your need. and to set the captives free. Oh, Jesus is here right now. Jesus, you are here right now. You are here right now. Jesus, you are here right now. You are here to heal the sick and to set the captives free. Oh, Jesus, you are here right now. Jesus Christ of Nazareth is the same yesterday, today, and forevermore. He does not change. He has never changed. He will never change what he did before. He will do it again. He said in Malachi chapter 3 verse 6, say, I am the Lord, I change it not. There's nothing he cannot do. He's the Lord, he's the Lord. There is nothing that he cannot do. Jesus is the Lord, Jesus is the Lord. There is nothing that he cannot do. Jesus is the Lord, there is nothing he cannot do. That is why we are reaching out to you with this word, with this message, that God is willing to bless you abundantly. Come and receive all God, all that he has for you. This Saturday, 7th of September 2013, 4 p.m. to 6 p.m. at the Jesus Christ Global Mission, 850 Sligo Avenue, Silver Spring, Maryland, 20910. God bless you. Jesus loves you and we love you too. Feel free to call us for more details. Area code 240-552-5899, 240-552-5899. Or you can also call the other line, 202-460-7110, 202-460-7110. God bless you abundantly in Jesus' name. Amen.